Somebody say very good. The Washington Redskins have been very, very good. So good that in three games at home, they're 102-4, 0 points against. Going into RFK today with the Cleveland Browns. And the question, not only are the Redskins so balanced, they also have a guy named Arthur Monk. And they seem to have all the weapons. That's what's been going on right far in the nation's capital. And a lot of other things going on in the nation's capital today. Oh, yeah, by the way, they're playing football. Art Monk needed two catches to pass Charlie Joyner for number two on the all-time receiving list. Mark Griffin with a quick curl to Monk for one. And this isn't just a waste. Look at how he passes Joyner on a beautiful touchdown. Griffin to Monk. 7-0 the Redskins. Later on in the second quarter, we see what makes Art Monk special.
He has that rare speed, Chris, of speed, size, strength. Here he's covered by one of the best corners in football, Minifield, but he's just too small to handle Arthur Monk.
46-yard play led to a touchdown. Monk, 7 catches today, 106 yards. More on him in a moment. Bill Belichick, I don't know, it looks like a football's version of Seve Ballesteros. At any rate, look at the Belichick play here, Tom.
Last time I saw this was junior high. Matt Stover lines up for a 28-yard field goal. Webster Slaughter standing out by the official. Ball is snapped. Fake is good. Touchdown. Holder Brian Hansen throwing.
They're trying to pull out all the stops of the Browns. They try an onside kick in the first half, but the Browns touched the ball before it went 10 yards, and so they recovered it, but they didn't get the benefit of their smart play. Two tough replays in this game. Monk working on Frank Minifield. Now he's clearly in the end zone. They rule the ball was not over the goal line. That's a tough call, but that stood. Here's a good call. Fumble by Eric Metcalf. Hits the pylon. If it had gone out on the 1 foot line, it would have been Cleveland ball. As a result, it's a touchback. Washington took over. Was a big play late in the first half. Ricky Sam Irvins. Look at him go, the youngster from USC. 65 yards, 133 yards. Boy, the Redskins bringing him out from everywhere, from Senate hearings, from the bench. It doesn't matter. Washington beats Cleveland 42-17. And the last time the Skins were 7-0 was 1940. They went to the NFL title game. The bad news there is they happened to lose that one to the Bears 73-0. But this is 91. And in 91, Art Monk, his 7 catches now put him 6 ahead of Charlie Joyner. Maybe late this year, early next year, he's bearing down on the number one spot currently held by the Seahawk great Steve Largent.